Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to show you how helpful templates in Formidable Forms can be. We've already seen in our other videos how powerful Formidable Forms can be, and how easy it is to build what you want from a blank form. But sometimes it helps to have a jumping off point, and that's where our templates come in. Formidable Forms comes with literally hundreds of templates, everything from calculators, to WooCommerce product creators, to signature capturing, to your standard user registration and sign-up forms. And if you're a hands-on person like me, using templates can be a great way to see how Formidable Forms work. Let's take a look at the Advanced Mortgage Calculator template. So we can see that this form is separated into sections. We have some number fields and slider fields with different number ranges and step values. Now let's look at the Financial Analysis section. Here we have a bunch of read-only number fields, and if we go into the Advanced options, you can see how they're calculated. Monthly insurance, for example, takes field 248, which is annual insurance, and divides it by 12. You can also see that the template added a dollar sign before the input, as well as made the label position set to the left. Let's see what this form looks like in action. It works great. And because Formidable templates are exactly as if you built them from scratch, you can add fields all you want. Let's add a new number field to the end called Total of Payments. This will calculate the total price of the loan over the length of the loan. We'll make it read-only like the other ones, and let's copy the layout class from another field and put it here. Okay, now let's go into Advanced options. The default value will be a calculation with two decimal places, and we'll want to format it as currency. We'll take the length times the total monthly payment times 12. We'll add a dollar sign before input and make the label position left like the others. Okay, let's see how this looks. And it worked! Formidable form templates are a great way to get started with your own forms, as well as a way to see how they work and how you can better build your own. I hope this video helped. Leave a comment below if there's something in particular you'd like me to cover. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.